My name is Peter Middleton.
And I'm James Spinney.
And we are the co-directors of a short film called Notes on Blindness. It's a film about a writer and theologian, John Hull, who lost his sight in the 1980s and recorded this kind of extraordinary archive of audio diaries. And we've kind of taken those diaries and given them a bit of a contemporary interpretation.
Of course, I mean, you mentioned these diaries. I mean, it's an extraordinary archive of one man's experience, losing a sense and in some senses gaining many others. How easy was it to kind of compartmentalise that into a short and to bring it to life on screen?
Yeah, good question. There's 16 hours worth of audio diaries that he recorded over 3 years, so there is a lot of content in there. And we're developing a feature film which sort of tells the whole kind of story, but in order to help us get to that process, we identified just a few short scenes and started working with those. It's been an exciting creative challenge, but yeah, one that we're certainly relishing. John's story is one of kind of rebirth and renewal and transformation, and I think it has a lot of kind of universal themes that people will connect with. But undoubtedly it does sort of touch upon the kind of the darker side. John suffered from pretty acute depression after losing his sight and struggled to kind of connect with the world. But then it also hints at a reconnection, and I think in our film we have the final scene sort of points towards a better future for John and one that he comes on to describe as a gift, as a dark paradoxical gift that gives him a new way of living in the world.
Of course, I mean, you've already mentioned that the ambition is to turn this into a feature. What are you hoping to explore in a feature that you perhaps weren't able to in a shorter format?
Yeah, we had to be quite selective with the material we chose for the short. The feature is a much broader story that gives us obviously more scope to explore some of the nuances of sight loss, ranging from the kind of endless practicalities of living without sight to the poetic, what it's like to live in a world without faces, without seasons, without the passing of day and night, and also the immense personal story of loss of intimacy, losing that connection with his wife, losing eye contact, of dreaming, of seeing your daughter's face for the first time, only to be wrenched back into the waking consciousness of darkness once more. So there is really a lot in there, and John's material is really rich and cinematic and lends itself to a long form interpretation.
Apart from working on the feature, is there anything else you're working on at the moment? Do you have ambitions for 2014 you're looking to fulfill?
Yeah, I mean, it is very much around focus. Our work at the moment is very much focused around the work on the feature. But yeah, we have a few little other creative tidbits that we're keeping on the boil. But we're hoping to shoot the full-length film in October this year. So it's kind of very much set our stall on making that a reality.